Drivers ready. Modified A-Main. Number 3 brought to you by Xenon. We're going racing, drivers, on the sound of the tone. And here we go. A-3 off and running. It is Ronald Volker starting on the pole position. And he is in second, followed by Mark. And it's going to be Yannick behind him, followed by Ivan. Ronald out front. Andy having a good start hanging with him. Through the right section of the track they go. First, second, third, fourth, and fifth. A pretty good start here. Ronald, Andy, Mark, Yannick. Oh, no, Yannick rolls it on the back straight. Go low on the back straight. Go low, 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 low. It's clear. Tough luck there for Yannick. Definitely had a run at a possible podium here. He's going to have to make up some time. And Ronald Volker out front down the straightaway. Got a three-quarter straightaway lead over your 2006 world champion, Andy Moore, driving the hot bodies. Followed by your three-time and reigning world champion, Mark Reinhardt, into Tamiya. Then it's Ivan Leptev right behind him in the Awesome Addicts car. Down the straightaway, it's Ronald Volker in the one. Oh, Andy pushes a bit wide. Reinhardt tries to go by. He cannot do it. Excellent race here. Second place through the right side carousel. Andy holding on to that two spot, followed by Mark behind him. Then it's Ivan, but that is allowing Ronald Volker in of one car to check out. 3:30 to go here. A-Main number 3 in Austria. ETS round 3 of the Yokomo back ETS series. It's watching their lead Yokomo driver, Ronald Volker, lead the way into one. And it is the hot bodies to Andy, followed by the Tamiya Mark. Excellent run here for the two spot. Through that fast right-hand section, Mark take a look to the inside, not giving it up as Andy. On to the back straight they go. Andy and Mark having a great fight. Ronald able to pull away just a little bit, not too much though. Third spot is Mark, fourth spot left. That is gonna be Kevin Hebert from Canada, moving up to the fifth spot, his best run so far in the mains. Behind him is associated teammate 11, and then it's Airbar, followed by Bach, Yannick, and Hootie. The fight for second continues. The two world champs going at it. 2 minutes and 30 seconds ago, 2:30. Ronald out front into one. Then it's Andy, followed by Mark. Then it's going to be Leptev. Halfway there, 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. A-Main number 3, modified touring. Watching a battle for the two spot, an awesome one it is. They're friends, they're buddies, but they are hardcore competitors here on the racetrack. It is Andy and Mark going at it. Ronald in front of them. 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Ronald advantage, 1.5 seconds of full straightaway. Second spot still Andy in the bright yellow hot bodies, followed by the pink and blue Tamiya. Mark driving a new 417. Separation now 1.6, so Ronald able to pull away by a 10. Then the associated teammates behind them is Hebert and Levinen. We stay with this battle here to the start-finish line, Andy and Mark. Ronald not able to pull away too much more here. We're at 1 minute and 40 seconds to go. It's Ronald, Andy, and Mark. Leptev trying to reel in these guys, but he's got about straight away behind them. 1 minute, 30 seconds to go. Watch it in the middle of the racetrack. Somebody's on their lid. It looks like that's David. 1:20 to go. Andy holding on to second one, Mark behind him. Then it's going to be Ivan, followed by Kevin and Juho. Ronald Volker out front trying to make it a clean sweep this weekend. Oh, watch the start-finish line. Coming off the start-finish line, that's Kevin Hebert on his lid. It's clear. 1 minute to go. Volker, you're leader in the one. Andy in the two and Mark in the three. 50 seconds to go. Awesome final main number 3, Ronald out front, but it's Andy and Mark going at it nose to tail, toe to toe. 39 seconds to go. Fourth spot is still active in the 5, followed by Juho, Yannick, and Bach. Oh no, problem for Ronald. Your leader now, Andy Moore. Andy in the 2, followed by the 3, of Mark. 18 seconds to go. Get out of there, Chris. Down a back straight, 10 seconds to go. Andy and Mark, one lap to go. 5 seconds to go, drivers. Time's expired, finish the lap, you're on. Oh, Andy goes a little bit wide. Here he goes to the line, can he hang on? And Andy gonna be able to do it, showing he's still got it. Andy Moore taking aim at number three, Mark Reinhardt. Second, Ivan Leptev gonna get a third. Yuho Levin finishes fourth, followed by Yannick, Michael, Kevin, Martin, Dave, and Ronald.